So you looking forward to Saturday night, all the skills stuff? First of all, are you participating in anything? But also just to be around those guys, the camaraderie, and, you know, we've all watched it on TV. It just looks like such a cool evening.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't think me and Shannon really have any specific skills, so I think we might just ask if we can pass. it is great, and I think...
You could do media interviews.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'm good at that. I think the fun thing for me is having played with a lot of these guys, whether on different teams, but in the World Cup and Olympics and stuff, and guys that you get along with, to catch up with them and their wives and their families, and some guys I played, you know, minor hockey with growing up. It's a good opportunity to catch up with everybody and see how they're doing.
Outside of hockey, let's talk like sports bucket list. Do you have a couple of events or things that you want to get to? I was talking to Luke Voigt on the Cardinals last week. His brother played for Army, so he went to the Army-Navy game. That's a cool one. Do you have a couple of sports bucket list items?
Yeah, I think the usual, like Super Bowl would be good. Been to World Series, obviously, when I was here.
Have you been to Indy 500? Because you're a big Stocker guy.
Been to Indy 500 a few times, done that. Wouldn't mind seeing an F1 race. Been to a NASCAR race. I think the next thing would kind of maybe go to St. Andrews and play some golf or do a golf trip like that. It'd be fun.